Well, a kid always wanted to compete in the bullhead trial. There's only one way into Cinderbrick Fort. The hard way. Sure, the city marshals may be gone, but now the fort's crawling with windbags. Wham! Kid's ready for the windbags this time. The windbags ain't so lucky. They've been left to freeze or starve or face the kid. Well, windbags young and old keep fighting for the fort. At least the marshals left the kid a parting gift. Something the windbags just can't handle. Something that'll punch clean through their greasy hides. Windbags ain't much different from normal folks. All they want's a warm place to stay and a decent meal. Calamity drove the windbags topside. A lot of them wound up here in this very fort. Could have been minding the business underground like in the old days. But a kid sure can. As for the windbags, Cinderbrick gave them enough heat and metal to munch on for a while. Well, the fort ain't theirs by right. Can't blame them for wanting it, though. So many of those sorry things hold up inside that old fort. Not a scratch on him as he presses on to higher ground. Blasting everything in sight with that newfangled musket. Stash of grenades is there for them if things get even worse. Security's laying gone haywire. Windbags gummed up the works. Something to gain, only their sorry hides to lose. We'll be right back. soon joins his brother, wherever they are now. Kid used to dream of getting a Marshal's badge, but not like this. Cinderbrick Fort. Kid shows up just as Ulf's telling me about his own journey to the city.